I'm Aurelia with Drift, and in today's lesson, we'll go over how to use your Drift for Salesforce app. The Drift for Salesforce app makes it easier for you to understand and report on the impact Drift has on your business. Its pre-built dashboards and reports give you an at-a-glance view of your performance, and its custom Drift Salesforce object, Drift Conversations, allows you to easily modify existing or create new reports within Salesforce. Let's get started with setting up the app. First, navigate to the Drift for Salesforce installation page. Next, select Install for All Users and click Install. Then, the installation process will begin and a progress notification will appear. You'll be notified once installation is complete. Click Done. Next, let's push conversation data from Drift into Salesforce. This ensures that your historical and ongoing Drift conversation data flows into the correct components of the Drift for Salesforce app. To do this, you'll first want to make sure that you have configured your Salesforce integration properly within Drift by syncing chat activity as a task and sync meetings as events. Next, identify the Salesforce user you use to connect Drift and Salesforce on the Drift integration settings page. Assign the administrator permission to that Salesforce user. Once the permission set is assigned, we'll sync your historical Drift conversation data and we'll send over data for new conversations in real time. Now, we'll walk through how to add Drift conversation information to your leads, contacts, and account page layout. In Salesforce, navigate to Setup, Object Manager, and click on the object you would like to add the related list to. In this example, Account. Then, click on Page Layouts and select the layout you would like to modify. We'll choose Account Layout. Next, select Related Lists and find the Drift Conversation related list. Drag that onto the Related List section of the page layout. To choose the fields to display in the related list, click on the Properties icon and add or remove selected fields. Click OK and save your changes. We recommend adding these fields to leads, contacts, and accounts in the order it appears. For example, for leads, it's name, teammate, conversation start time, conversation URL, and playbook name. You'll now see your related list on the objects page, in this case, account. You're all set up and ready to go.